Many utilities are undergrounding lines to improve resilience. Whether they bury lines completely or place certain segments underground, utilities often decide against fault testing on these lines because the force of conventional reclosers can damage underground cables, and underground problems are hard to find and repair. Instead, many utilities use a one-shot-to-lockout approach when there's a fault on a circuit with underground lines. Using this method, the substation circuit breaker opens and locks out immediately after detecting fault current. No fault testing is involved. But this results in the entire circuit losing power, regardless if the fault was temporary or sustained. This is especially detrimental for systems with overhead and underground lines. Overhead lines are inherently exposed and more vulnerable to faults. Even though only 20% of overhead faults are sustained, the one-shot-to-lockout approach creates a sustained outage 100% of the time. But there is a better way to protect underground circuits without compromising reliability. SNC's IntelliRupter PulseCloser Fault Interrupter uses pulse-closing technology to test for faults with 95% less energy than conventional reclosers. This innovative technology tests for temporary faults without damaging underground cables, bringing fault protection to any circuit. With overhead and pad-mounted versions available, IntelliRupter fault interrupters can be installed anywhere on feeders. This means utilities can segment lines further and minimize the number of customers impacted by outages. To enhance reliability on underground circuits, visit snc.com/IntelliRupter.